world. Put it in one word, I got it, Globalfirm. Three basics, peaceful creatives, ecological masculinity, think out the creatives. Work automators, work modern creators, but also not them. I'm of course not all haters. They separate definitions to make Islamic class war. But they think Africa's enslaved, but they're often Africa's war. Inside the way that though, we just can't be on up. They started enslaving Africans, now they control the world. That people learn, they made us all with them. The words are in the weapons, these are the front systems. Training their soldiers while people believe that Muhammad is just for Africa. We are all deceived. Africans are enslaved inside the way to Mauritania. Wake up if you know that just Muhammad is a thing, you're not a savior. People worldwide learn German and French so they can't understand the words of my regiment. We told democracy and capitalism would solve everything. But oppress me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I'm too king. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice will rise. Globetown, Globalfirm, stand up. Wake up. The wake's up, the wake's up. Africans and then our slaves, the Arabs and Turks commanded to cut off the clip of the girls. Crucified, burned a lot of people who didn't. Turned up to his way of free thing forbidden. He said to drink water on rather than fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was that we'll come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is you. Cause if you're not standing up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity? At stake, I'm just one waiting for some breathing and a better rest game. It seems all a joke, we really don't think it's time. Maybe that's what they thought, but still to ring the alarm. 2020, people still didn't learn. In 2009, I found out the world before we heard. We need healthy food, everything should be free. What goes around comes around in the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the wife and prosperity. I need to be free, live where I want to. I swear I can research and I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win everything, that's the thing. How can I win when I can't even have a home? My people that deceive you, try to kill me, take me from the cup. The weight's up. What up? I'm a crazy, lazy, that's cause I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep alone, fuck the protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy all the while. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got broke, cause that shit don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. Automize work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work and this world is really not needed. But lots of wise work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get. Now I represent for the globe, not globe, globe, mom. Wake up, wake up, wake up. Put up, sit up. When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans and slaves inside your baby girls, you click to us, atheists in prison there. Wake up, JustWar, Globetown.